Are you looking for a tool to convert OLK files to MSG, EML, and PST? We have the solution for you. SysTools OLK Converter Software. Let's check out the features. This software transfers OLK files to MSG, EML, and PST. Splits PST according to size. Date-based filter option is available. Now let's install OLK Converter Software. In the home screen on the top left corner, you will find the Add File option. You can click the Add File button to select files. A small window appears with options to add file and folders. Select the Folder Radio button to choose folders. For selecting the folder, click Browse button here. You have to select the main identity folder containing OLK file. Click OK after making the selection. Click Add button. The files will be scanned, and after successful scanning, a small box appears with success message. Click OK button. In the next window, you will find the folder list appears on the left side of the screen. If you have backed up the Mac MS Outlook main identity folder data in DMG disk image, you can choose the file option for selecting DMG. Click Browse button. Select the DMG file from the folder and click Open button. Click Add button. After the files are scanned successfully, a small window appears and click OK button. Here a list of folders appear which was selected earlier for exporting. Below here you can see the files which was selected from the file option. Select the folder containing the file and click on the file path. On the right side of the screen, you will find a list of mails from inbox. Below the mail list, you will find two tabs. The first one shows the normal mail view details such as file path, from, to, subject, etc. Next tab shows you the attachment details of the files. Below the normal view and attachment tab options, you can see the section to display the body content of the file. Now let's go back to the mailing list. Select the checkbox option for exporting files. After selecting the mails, right-click on the Export button. A window appears with file exporting options such as PST, MSG and EML. There is also the Advanced Settings option. Click Browse button here to choose Destination Folder. Below here, you will find advanced options to choose. Click Export button for exporting selected files. Click Cancel button if you want to apply more advanced export options. Now let's select the advanced export option on top. A box appears and on the left side there is checkbox option to select files. On the right side there are different export type formats like PST, MSG and EML. PST option is selected by default. Click Advanced Settings button. Here, there are advanced options like PST split option to split files. Next is Date Filter option. Select date intervals for filtering emails. Next is the Category option. Here select required items. Click Save button after making the selections. Use Outlook option. This option allows you to use Outlook for conversion process. This option is available only for PST format. Also, there are Ignore System Folder and Maintain Folder Hierarchy options are available, and this option is available for all the other formats too. Next is the MSG option. Click Advanced Settings button. Here, there are advanced options like naming convention, which is applicable only for mails. Next is date filter option. Select date intervals for filtering emails. Next is the category option. Here select required items. Click Save button after making the selections. Next is the EML option. Click Advanced Settings button. Here, there are advanced options like naming convention, which is applicable only for mails. Next is date filter option. Select date intervals for filtering emails. Click Save button after making the selections. Let's go back to the advanced PST export type option. Click Advanced Settings button. Check the PST split file option to split files. Then comes the date filter option to filter mails date-wise. Here you can select the dates from the drop-down option. Below you will find the category option to choose mails and calendars. After selecting the advanced options, click Save button. Click OK. Different advanced settings options are available for MSG and EML. Click Browse button to select the destination folder. Select the folder and click OK. Below there are other options like Ignore System Folders. Click on the right side link to know more about system folders. After clicking the link, a window opens with description about system folders. Next is the option to select Outlook. This option requires MS Outlook to be installed in your system. Then comes the Maintain Folder Hierarchy option, which is selected by default. After making all the selections, click Export button. The files will now start exporting. After the files are exported, a small window appears with success message. Click OK button. Then you can see a window showing detailed export report. Click Save button to save the export report. The export report can be saved in .csv file extension. Select the file location and click Save button. Click OK button after saving the file. Go to destination folder for output file being exported. Check how to open PST file in MS Outlook video and open your Outlook PST file in MS Outlook. Thank you for watching. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.